morning, girl, I wake up, wipe the sleep from my eyes, go outside and feel the sunshine, then I know I'll realize.
Old days, good times I remember, fun days, filled with simple pleasure.
Brook's Cottage Resort, Brook's Landing, was located 20 miles north of Parry Sound, which itself was about 150 miles north of Toronto on Georgian Bay. This bay, named after King George III of England, was actually part of Lake Huron, both being part of the Great Lakes, the largest freshwater system in the world. Georgian Bay was 100 miles long and 50 miles wide, 5,000 square miles of clean, clear, blue, fresh water. Stretching the entire length of Georgian Bay, running north and south, were over 85,000 islands according to the Chamber of Commerce, but advertised as the 30,000 islands, most of them unoccupied and designated Crown Land, hugging the rugged eastern shoreline, all within 5 miles of the mainland. It was here, halfway up the bay, that Brook's Cottage Resort, with its 7 acres and 1,500 feet of shoreline, was located.
Time goes on.
Heaven knows, and Lord, it shows.
on my mind.
As the day progresses and evening once again sweeps down in glowing splendor, painting the landscape with fantastic splashes of sparkling colors and streaming through the changing clouds in shimmering array, then the whole scene becomes spiked with all the colors of the spectrum, and a hypnotic spell enthralls the beholder. Wavelets lap the shore, and the lonely cry of the loon is heard as night descends.
'67 Grandpa, Ken Huxtable, bought this beautiful resort. 15 cottages, marina, rec center, gas pump, post office. Karen came up here, worked in the store, cleaned the cottages. We had a great time.
16.
Had it for almost 20 years. And we're back here 29 years later. Brought our daughter, Kelly, and her husband, Chris. And we've had a great time. Hey, Kel, what did you think being here again?
It's been awesome. It's been great. And I picture Grandpa roaming the grounds and helping out with the cottages and doing the cooking.
Yeah.
A lot of work, but a special place.
Very nice trip.
Went swimming in the bay,
good
a little chilly, but that's great.
As a BC born guy, Chris, what do you think of this?
Very different,
isn't it?
Yeah, love the rock.
Yeah.
Water, sunset, it's all been amazing.
Beautiful sandy bay. We saw an amazing sunset.
Great sunsets. Yeah.
And the sky, we saw the north, the Milky Way. Oh, it's fabulous.
Anyways.
We should have kept this place.
It's 2013. What is it, September
8th?
Yeah. We're signing off. We've had a wonderful time.
Yeah. We're going to miss it.
We may see you next year. Who knows? Bye.
There she is. Yay! Woo!